Hi everyone, today I want to show you guys how to make garlic mushroom pasta. This is a very simple recipe and I hope you guys will like it. The ingredients we have today are a cup of olive oil, some parsley, 2 cups of mushroom, and a bulb of garlic. Some salt, pepper, and Parmesan cheese. And a pan of spaghetti. First, we need to slice up our garlic into thin slices. We need to slice up our mushroom as well. Now we need to put 1/2 cup of olive oil to fry our garlic slices on medium heat until golden brown. At the meantime, we want to put the remaining of olive oil to stir fry our mushrooms. Season the mushroom with salt and pepper. We put the pasta in the hot boiling water for 12 to 15 minutes. Let's check out our garlic. Looking good. Almost done. In the meantime, our pasta is ready. Now we're gonna pour the mushrooms and garlic over the pasta. I'm smelling the strong garlic. It's my favorite. Let's garnish some parsley on the top. Almost done. Last, we're gonna add our Parmesan cheese. look at this. So yummy. If you guys like garlic like me, this pasta is a must have. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoy my video today. If you do, please like, subscribe, share, and turn on that bell notification down below. Thank you. Bye.